in Upanishad, we find one sloka, Raso Boisa, definitely, know it for sure, that Krishna is the only source of all rasa. Krishna is the all. In material world, in this material world, material planet, everybody exchanging, getting some rasa, maybe material rasa and transcendental rasa. Two kind of rasa there. One is pure rasa, transcendental rasa, another is impure rasa. Impure rasa, all jivatma here, they are all getting rasa, because without rasa, nobody can live. Some or other way, everybody getting some rasa. Even birds and insects, snake, wild animal, everybody getting some rasa. Bala Maharaj, can you prove that they are enjoying rasa? Yes, I can prove. If you want to kill them, they are running. Why? They like to save their own life, because they are getting some test out of their own life, right? Why they are flying? If you want to give this stick to mosquito also fly. That mosquito like to enjoy your nice blood, suck blood. So it also enjoying. One dog also enjoying something. One pig also enjoying something. I like to take nice stool, very nice stool. A pig eating nice stool is there getting energy. Today my day is very good day. I am getting nice stool to eat. Is going to get enjoyment. Anyway, some or other way, all jivatma, they are getting enjoyment. Without enjoyment, nobody like to live. Even King of Heaven, Indra Maharaj, he did some mistake. So ultimately he took the form of pig. He took the form of pig for certain period. Like Dharmaraj, you know? Who is Dharmaraj? Yamaraja, Dharmaraj. He took the form of Vidura. You know? Vidura is Dharmaraj himself. But due to Mandappa Muni, cursed him. For exact 100 years, you will have to take birth in a low caste. I curse him. Well, you curse me, it's okay. Then he took this birth. I mean, as who? Vidurji. So this way, Indra did some mistake, aparad. So for that, he took the form of a pig in this material world. Now, when the period is over, I mean, he can go back now. Because Vidur Maharaj for 100, Dharmaraj for 100 years, punishment. So there also some period. So after period is over, those demigods, they are coming to give warning before Indra. Indra, your period is over. Now you can go back to heaven. Heaven? Where is that? That place. It's nice place actually. Heaven is very nice place. Oh, nice place. We are coming here to take you there. Oh, I cannot go there. I can get nice stool there to eat. Oh my God, you are Indra. You like to eat stool? What's rubbish? Come on, go. Then ultimately you are taken to heaven. Then you discover, I am Indra, you see. And this way, all jivatma here in this material world, they are like Indra. They are making mistake. They like to enjoy material enjoyment. They like to get all material enjoyment. They don't like to live enjoyment. Somebody smoking. I say, man, why you are smoking? Stop smoking. Maharaj, without smoking, actually, you see, I cannot live. Really so? Smoking is your life. You cannot live without smoking. After that, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can discover without smoking your life is very nice. You can live your life, but still you think so, as if you cannot live. All mistake, maya, illusion.